one of the one of the advocacies I admire with my wife is breastfeeding. Right now she's breastfeeding, and I saw the struggle at the start. I was there, of course, to support her. I even had the tendency of saying stop na yan because it hurts you a lot, and is it worth it? Always the question in my mind is it worth it? So yun, kasi we didn't have the chance to really, I personally don't even have the chance to really study na ganun pala talaga siya, na mahirap pala talaga siya. Some people kasi won't even discuss it na ganun siya kahirap, na it really would hurt, and they say na okay lang yan, na people are parang kasing normal lang eh sa tao, sa babae, na it's part of them, that automatic yan once na nagka-baby ka, you can breastfeed, where in fact hindi pala ganun yun. Still, it takes a lot of time, effort, and sacrifices to make things work out really good. And really, I admire my wife because of that. As you can see right now, as you can see how healthy our baby is compared to ate, which we really are part of it. I believe my wife and I was not really happy what happened, the outcome of not being able to have my firstborn na hindi mag-breastfed. Mainly, part of the reason is me, because I remember nung umiyak si Ayla sa hospital, and Jack is pressured na mag-breastfeed na hindi siya walang milk na lumalabas. Automatic, sinabi ko agad, bili na agad ng S26, kahit mahal yan, kailangan ng bilin agad yan, because ayokong umiyak si Ayla. Ayun, and some things na kailangan i-let go, kalimutan na lang, and moving forward to be right now with Azul, everything is good. Ayan, tingnan mo naman, oh, ayan na siya. Tapos na siya mag-breastfeed. Masaya na siya. So, yun.
And I think, ano, we were not knowledgeable with Ayla, because I think childbirth, 5-10 years ago, is different from now. Childbirth, breastfeeding, baby wearing is different. This is really different right now. So, yun. But, nakita ko yung, ano, yung, I can't really say na, paano ba? I don't want to feel guilty about it, that I was not able to breastfeed Ayla, because that was our path, and God was with us even those times na nagkakasakit siya, na cranky siya, na basically sakita na bata. But her development now, parang showing love to your kid does not end with breastfeeding. But I believe that breastfeeding would still be the best choice, especially for this kind of age of baby. And look at your son.
And we are going to discuss more about breastfeeding in the next vlogs. So watch out for it. Happy viewing.